nigga think we the hoes or something, my nigga. Shit, man, what the chunks of the motherfucker, nigga, how hard we really motherfucking is in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Fuck, nigga. Shit, man, we'll fuck ass security guard, nigga, fuck we out the club, nigga. That don't mean nothing, nigga.
Pontiac Grand Prix. That's a good paint job, yeah. A lot of bird shit. Big dent right here. What the hell do you do?
Let's try to get inside the car.
You can't get inside the car. Alright. How the fuck does he get in? Well, guess we'll see. Let's go get this kid.
Alright. Let's get this kid.
You know what I'm here for?
To pimp my ride!
No, I'm here to pimp your ride.
Okay.
Hey man, what's up with all this bird shit? Like, there's a whole bunch of bird shit everywhere. The birds just fucking hate my car. They just love shitting on my green car.
Oh.
Here's one thing I don't get.
Yeah.
How do you get your car?
Oh, I don't.
You don't?
Every once in a while, hit the window in.
What happened here?
Dude, it was
a deer.
A deer?
Came out of fucking nowhere. Hit it over the car.
Oh, man.
It was crazy.
Take this car from you.
Go get it fixed.
Are you going to pimp my ride?
No, I'm going to pimp your ride.
Oh, fuck yeah.
What do you think we should do for this?
I say we turn it into a bike.
Oh, like a street bike?
No. I say we turn it like a pedal bike, you know, with the, like, the crank and the wheel with the handlebars.
I don't see the point in that.
It'd be fucking sweet. Why wouldn't it? What's not the point? The kid would love it.
I don't want to feel like getting a pedal bike for him, though.
No, just fucking steal one. It costs like nothing. You just take it out of a kid's fucking front yard.
Why would I want to steal a little kid's bike?
Because it's going to make this fucker happy?
That's just fucking stupid.
You're fucking stupid.
Just get the fuck out of here.
Whatever.
Okay, Gabriel, get the fuck in here.
Hey!
Alright, do you have any better ideas for this fucking car?
Alright, here's what we should do. We should put, like, little fucking, like, little pink pony stickers and stamp it right on the damn car. And then, like, get, like, little pony medallions and, like, fucking beads and, like, butterflies and just stamp it right to the fucking car.
That's fucking stupid, too.
That's not stupid. It'll make the car flaring.
Why is everyone's idea is fucking gay?
You look fantastic today.
Get the fuck out of here.
Sorry, dickwad.
Just fuck it. I just figured out the ideas myself.
I just got the perfect idea.
What?
We should just take the car, just run it into the fucking river.
Why in the fuck would we do that? You guys come up with the dumbest ideas. Why in the hell did I even hire you guys?
You're lonely? But it'd be funny. What's not funny about running a fucking car into a river?
Alright, we'll take the fucking car and we'll put it in a river, alright? Just for you, we'll put it in the fucking river.
Fine, thank you, finally. My ideas finally get some fucking consideration.
He'll be so happy to see his car in the river.
I know, he's gonna be so happy. He's gonna smile from fucking ear to ear.
Alright, let's fucking do it.
Give me like the grit.
Make no fucking sense. Alright, man, get your eyes closed?
Yeah, I got my eyes closed. Holy shit, I'm ready to take a look at this thing.
Alright, man, you're gonna be so happy to see your brand new ride. I mean, it's amazing.
Okay. Yeah.
Alright, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Check out your brand new ride.
Oh my god! What the fuck? Where's my car?
Well, my employees thought it'd be a good idea to dump it in the river.
Dump it in the river?
Yeah.
That's not fucking funny at all. I have nothing. I have a bunch of fucking dingleberries and that's it.
Well, you never drove it anyway.
I'm ready for my... I need something to get to work? This is bullshit. I'm fucking... pissed.
Well, I don't know what to tell you. We already put it in the river.
In the river? Why did you guys put it in the river?
My employees thought it would be a great idea to put it in the fucking river.
Well, this is a bunch of horse shit.
Yeah, that's what I said, but hey.
You know, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys.
Yeah, we got the brand new car, huh?
Yeah.
Fucking hey, dude, let's go drive it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What I want to do is put like little pink like ponies there.
No. I should have turned into like a pedal bike, and we take a knife and we pop the back tire just to push them off.
But we don't have a pedal bike.
Steal one.
I'm not gonna steal a fucking pedal bike.
Why not? They're easy as hell to steal. Just knock a kid off his bike.
I don't want to give him a pedal bike.
Or then fuck. My bad. All that does are mad ideas and I get fucking yelled at for. My bad.
Okay, I say we put a little pony stickers and just fucking stamp the car with it.
It's funny about ruining this car tomorrow.
Alright. We'll fucking take the car, put it in the river, alright?
Put it in the river, it's fucking funny.
Alright, we'll take the car.
God damn it.
Oh, hello. Well, me and my buddies got the good idea that the pool is about 30 to 40 degrees right now. So, we got pretty hot. And I decided I'm gonna go for a little swim. Oh man, it feels good out here. I did this for you guys, the viewers. You people, the people that make me who I am.
Oh my fucking gosh, dude. He's so crazy.
Oh fuck, dude, seriously. That's so fucking cool.
In the shit brown pool.
Oh.
We just opened it a couple days ago.
Oh yeah. God, that's cool, dude. Fucking serious, this is like the coldest that pool has ever been.
So we gon' smoke an ounce to this. G's up, hoes down, why you motherfuckers bounce to this? Laid